Welcome to the Windows Club. If Microsoft Outlook is stuck on loading profile or processing screen, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restart your PC and relaunch Outlook. Right click on the start button, select shutdown or sign out, and then select restart. Next solution is to restart Outlook in the safe mode. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command outlook.exe space forward slash save and hit enter. Then click on OK and it will launch Outlook in the safe mode. Most probably this should work, but if it does not, then you can reset the Outlook navigation pane. Scroll down to solution number 6 in the original article and copy this command line. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste the command line here and hit enter. Now click on OK and you would have reset the Outlook navigation pane. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.